I got something to you. It's a great story. The greatest and most revered coaching legend in the history of the National Football League is who? Vincent Lombardi. Vince Lombardi was Italian-American, tough as nails, loud, boisterous, and he took the Packers, which were a forlorn team in the 50s, and they were broken, and they didn't win, and he made them into a world championship team year after year. But as great as he was, he didn't always win. And there's a video that's been out there for years, and it tells the story of Lombardi. And he's on the sideline, fists thrust in his pockets of his heavy wool coat. He paces Lambeau Field sidelines like a caged tiger. You've seen it. And the Packers couldn't do anything right this particular day. And Lombardi was going crazy. And he screams at his players running off the field. And he says, "What the hell's going on out here?" And right now, I look at America, and I need to ask, what the hell's going on here? The most anemic recovery in modern history. And Washington, it's broken for everybody. At least broken for everybody who doesn't make their living inside the Beltway. What the hell's going on here? We are stuck. We're stuck in frustration, mired in anger and fear. As a quarterback for 18 years of the National Football League, my mission was very simple. It was to make my teammates better. Of course, I made a fortune playing football. Back in 1961, my first year, I made $12,500. So I had an off-season job. I became a small business owner. And as a small business owner, I feel connected to the millions of Americans in this vital sector of our economy. And let's look at the facts. Small business America is the heart and soul of equal opportunity. The facts are that 40%, listen to this number, 40% of 530,000 startups each month are started by African Americans, Hispanics, or Asians. Almost a third of small businesses in America are started by immigrants, and nearly 40% by women. But the thing is, small businesses have been surviving not because of government policies, but in spite of them, especially these past eight years. High taxes, strangling regulations, and practically no access to credit. So I ask, what the hell's going on here? Imagine with me, what could happen in our nation if 27 million job-creating enterprises were suddenly empowered and set free in every neighborhood to grow and build and contribute even more? I believe it all comes down to leadership. Whether it's Vince Lombardi years ago or the great Nick Saban of Alabama today, I can tell you in just five simple words what every great leader does. A leader gets stuff done. I've known Donald Trump for 48 years. And like those other leaders, I've known for sure he gets stuff done. He's a builder. He understands that teams win, individuals don't. He builds great teams. Donald Trump is a proven leader, a team builder. Donald Trump knows how to get the best out of people, how to be a teammate. I've watched him over those 48 years succeed wildly. I've watched him fail because all of us fail. I've watched him get back up because he never quits.